let's get started. This system is based on INAV firmware.
Omnibus F4 is the most inexpensive device of all which I can get, and I prepared BN880 GPS which I have used before. This device is compatible with GPS and flight controller. Also, this frame is made of acrylic plate. The one connector is EC2 and the other is D connector. This device space was so narrow that it difficult to install them. After I installed the INAV firmware and set up, this device unit was able to work no problem. What a dense insulation it is! As FPV cable handling are a little complex, there are not any extra space at all. FPV camera is working good. OSD menu is expressed normally. The actual detailed shape is different from real airplane. I was so surprised with this foam board expression. I hope that this FPV camera is better than first airplane's one. Thanks for your watching. See you later.